What's going on, guys? I'm about to run a siege, so just enjoy the music. This is what a siege looks like. I don't know how far I'll actually go on this siege either. It's because I haven't used this character in a while. I thought I deleted him. I'm using the Legacy Molten Bow also. This one gives 150% of the weapon damage as fire damage on impact. So it's gotta be some kind of busted. I don't know how long I'll survive for. I gotta check the music. See if there's any good music playing. I don't even know if any of this music's good or not. Says monsters remaining two, but there's none up there. Monsters remaining one, but nothing's running out to me. For a second, I thought my mic was shut off. It must be like I'm talking to my fucking self, bro. Let's just stand for a minute. My guy's just aiming at everything that runs by. Also, Sorc set gives a 22% increased total attack range, and I believe I'm actually running one of the passives to get more attack range. The reason I'm running more attack range is when I was leveling this character before I decided to stare at my phone, when I was leveling this character on hardcore, the level of monsters I was fighting was extremely high, so the more range I had to kill the trash mobs, the better off I was without dying. At least when I got hit, I had enough survivability, as you can see from my items, I had hella survivability. But I was fighting in such a high level that the range was actually really good. So I wouldn't say always take range, because you have other things, such as you have, where is it? said, this right here gives more weapon damage, but I think I'm doing enough damage. I needed more survivability. And before I upgraded my bow to do double crit damage, if I have total attack speed on this, then I do 20 attacks per second. But as you can see, I lowered that down. Let me press Z. 17.3. So from 5.9 to 17.3. And the way I've done that is I put no points in to this, and I get this on a low cooldown. It's on a 5-second cooldown, and it lasts pretty much for 5 seconds. So I almost have it up at all times. It takes a lot of cooldown reduction to do it, though. As you can see, I have cooldown reduction, cooldown reduction, cooldown reduction, cooldown reduction. Like, I'm not even maxed out on my CDR either. Like, I can literally throw a gold here, and then just buff those, and I can get rid of half the cooldown reductions on the other pieces of armor, and put, like, total force field or something like that, just to give my guy more survivability to push even higher levels. I believe when I died, I was pushing 30 times my level, something like that. It's like, it was either 20 or 30 times my level, I don't really remember. Hope the music's not too loud. Hope you guys aren't being bothered by this. I know this is just a YouTube video, but I still like my YouTube videos to be somewhat decent. Nothing survives. That's so wild. Nothing is living through all this. I think the highest siege I got, and I brought the wrong armor on my mage, was 15. I brought Marauder's set. I just, yeah, Marauder's set into Portal. So my guy busted out at stage 15, but this guy has all the right items that I want on him, so I want to see how far I can actually get in a siege. And as of right now, I'm doing really good. I'm at about to be at 13, no sweat. Trying to think of when I might have to move or something like that. I know the monsters are gonna start stacking up, but I mean, I'm still like wiping them like they're nothing. The way I got it so low is, if you look, 50% shorter skill cooldown, and then just stacking cooldown on everything to get this as low as possible, to get the max amount of attack speed out of it you can. And the reason I don't go any points into anything else is this actually immobilizes me, and I want to be able to move around while I do it. And this one is just too much reduced skill power. So it takes a while to get here, but once you have a full mage set, you can pretty much get it on like a 7-second cooldown, which is good enough. 10-second cooldown is even good enough. But after you get it, then you want to switch your items over to crit strike damage, crit strike damage, just so you're doing the maximum amount of damage possible. All right, now the guys are starting to hurt me. Now they're over my level. Has we entered twine with their universe, and I have auto move shut off too, because I have so much range. My guy's just gonna stand here and just blast everything. Fake goose, stole a valor. Oh, it's giving the goose buff. I'm just paying my dues. For sure, bro. I feel it. For the physical damage reduction. It happens when you don't play a character for a while. And yes, as you see, I'm running force field on my hunter. This is like boring. I'm just like standing here doing nothing. Two times my level right now. Because this isn't like a level where I can just TP out or run away and stuff like that, I don't know how well my force field survives before I die at higher levels. Because at higher levels, I'm fighting a lot less mobs. And I'm just trying to pull high-level mobs, like, a short amount, especially, like, the trash mobs, because the trash mobs, I believe, are the best ones for it, because the more you can kill trash mobs a lot faster than any other mob, so it's better to pull trash mobs if you're doing higher levels, because you can kill trash mobs extremely fast, but you still get the high amount of experience points from it. Of course, you get more experience points from, like, elites and stuff like that, but if you're killing trash mobs efficiently and fast, you should be able to level really fast. But like in an actual level, I'm pulling all the trash mobs towards me, and I'm killing them, and then healing up my force field, and then going out and killing more, healing up my force field, and I'm repeating the process. So sometimes if I'm clearing the whole level, it could take up to I think the longest level I did was like 18 minutes, and that was when I was doing like 200 times my level or something on my mage. This definitely isn't bad. Well, that's it, boys. Let's see if I can survive one more round. I'm just pulling mobs. Can I get to 24? This is a boring ending. No! All right, boys, that's it. We got to wave 23. It's not bad for a mid-game character without everything completely buffed out and insane damage. But anyways, thank you for watching. Catch y'all later.